taking blood from the heart to the cells and back, doing all things vascular and cardiac. Capillaries, arteries, and veins are the same. The circulation is the name of the game. Taking blood from the heart to the cells and back, dealing with all things vascular and cardiac. Capillaries, arteries, and veins are the same. The circulation is the name of the game.
The heart, cause that seems smart. It's not hard to see that it's the most important part.
The first step is to get up oxygen. Sense blows through the lungs, better heart again.
Next up, we'll talk about the arteries. They take blood from the heart to where it's got to be. The biggest artery, main transporter, right next to the heart, is called the aorta.
Taking blood from the heart to the cells and back, dealing with all things vascular and cardiac. Capillaries, arteries, and veins are the same. The circulation is the name of the game. Taking blood from the heart to the cells and back, dealing with all things vascular and cardiac. Capillaries, arteries, and veins are the same. The circulation is the name of the game.
From arteries to the capillaries, all your vessels must become the beneficiaries of all the oxygen and nutrients they bring through. Great animosity inside the body tissue. And now the oxygen can, but also has some carbon dioxide waste to take on. Into the vein and back to the heart again. And let the whole cycle start again.
Taking blood from the heart to the cells and back, dealing with all things vascular and cardiac. Capillaries, arteries, and veins are the same. Circulation is the name of the game. Taking blood from the heart to the cells and back, dealing with all things vascular and cardiac. Capillaries, arteries, and veins are the same. The circulation is the name of the game. Taking blood from the heart to the cells and back, dealing with all things vascular and cardiac.